Laird did well, but Farco did better. And then chips it in front of Elliott. And Collingwood's second goal is on the board. His 16th for the season, their second today. Is it for the ball successful? Look at Treloar running, hard man to contain. He started the second half beautifully. Crowd were imagining at halftime. One goal becomes two at the start of the third quarter. It's all happening for Collingwood.
No noise.
They're going to be to the top of the square again, and the heat is on. Elliott off the left this time. That makes it a trip. Happy, but he's tidied it up smartly, and Main has placed it out in front of Elliott.
A long surging lead.
And he curls around, and that's
a result like today.
Down to Elliott again, this time. Here we go for five. Billy's gone silly.